In this video, we will learn how to grow rose plant from cuttings, fast and easy way.
Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening.
To get better result, choose 10 to 12 months old hardwood cuttings that are close to pencil thickness. Always use sharp clean pruners to take the cuttings. Take cuttings in the early morning hours when the plants are well hydrated. Divide the stem into 7 to 8 inch long cuttings. Remove all the secondary stem and leaves from the cuttings. This will encourage the stem to refocus its energy on survival by developing new roots. For the potting mix, take 60% sandy garden soil and 40% organic compost. Add 1 tablespoon fungicide powder to avoid fungus and rot. Mix them well before use. Take a medium-sized pot with a drainage hole at the bottom. Cover the hole with a small stone for better drainage. Fill the pot with the soil mix. Tap the soil with your hand to remove any air pockets. Gently push the stems 3 to 4 inches deep into the soil. We will plant 2 cuttings per pot as it will increase our chances of getting a healthy rose plant. Once the cuttings are in place, pat down the soil around the stem.